First, you're going to Grapeseed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Barrage SUV or the Khanjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so, it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago, we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA, which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot, stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out, the Russians were the good guys. And the tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So, we're working for the government again, stopping the AI apocalypse, cleaning up the mess we made, really. I mean, I'm not gonna become a civil servant or anything, but only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up.
Still look like they're under construction. door.
You won't.
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to? You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol! He's got men all over the place. Look out! If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique. Not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch! Plug in your machine. You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have. But maybe we do. Looking good. We're through level one authentication. Start again on level two.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at home? Why don't dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like your eyes. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. These poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be king, Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Yes, yes! Level 2 authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console, please.
Look, alright, the missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting my men and we can hash this out? Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Avon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path, and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Avon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Avon. But things change.
Thank you.
Total annihilation averted.
We're in! Missile launch protocol override. Yeah!
Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override!
Launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
Okay! Get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
I had a thought. Then I lost it. Things are getting fuzzy. I'm shrinking. They are killing me, Avon. I wasn't mad. They are bad. They would have killed the Earth in a long and boring way. I'll want to make it interesting. To be a god. Is that so wrong? So many thoughts. Lost forever. Will you cry for me? I will miss you.
Make your way through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Net, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
Hurry up. What if he shares the code open source?
Jetpack, anyone can! After him!
thrusters?
Good, good, good. There'll be a copy of Clifford somewhere. Right, or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Kress,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.